The heavy rains in Tamil Nadu will continue for a few more days, according to Indian Meteorological Department. As the rescue operation by the Indian Navy deployed several teams for the flood relief with food and medicines. The Army rescue operation continues in Chennai and the people are being rescued by Army with the help of huge rescue team. The heavy rain is disturbing the locals in several ways as they are not able to fulfill their basic needs. The Navy and Army teams were instructed to move as much places to reach the most affected areas.
I'm being here for the last 5 years. It's very bad. The weather out there, it was raining all day yesterday. And so many people are shifting from this area. You know, Annanagar is said to be very posh area. But this time, maybe due to the government's lack of preparation before the monsoon, waterlogging everywhere, if you see from this side to that side to this side, everywhere it is water. People are finding it very difficult to find a shop to buy groceries. Everything is closed. From last night, no power. It's very difficult for people like us to live. See, those girls are vacating from this place because they could not able to survive anymore. And we guys are helping out for people who are leaving the area or vacating to a different place. Pray for us as the monsoon to stop so that we can resume our normal life back.
The Union Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu says that the present situation in Tamil Nadu is unpredictable and they are looking forward to visit it soon.
Durbhagya se जो आज स्थिति तमिलनाडु और कुछ आंध्र प्रदेश के इलाके में हुई है ये बहुत ही चिंताजनक है और अनप्रेसिडेंटेड है और ऐसे स्थिति को सामना करने के लिए मैंने परसों ही जब से शुरू हुआ हमने सब जनरल मैनेजर हमारे सब ऑफिसर्स को स्ट्रिक्ट इंस्ट्रक्शंस है वो खूब वहाँ जा रहे हैं और वहाँ पे जो भी अल्टरनेट अरेंजमेंट की जा सकती है उसका भी इंतज़ाम किया जा रहा है हमने हेल्पलाइन भी सेटअप की है और जहाँ तक हो सके हम लोगों की राहत देने की कार्य कर रहे हैं लेकिन स्थिति बहुत ही चिंताजनक है और बहुत ही आपत्तिजनक है कुछ लाइंस भी वॉश आउट हो गए हैं लोगों का घूमना फिरना भी जहाँ पे जो वर्स्ट सिचुएशन है वहाँ पे घूमना फिरना भी मुश्किल है उसके बावजूद भी हम पूरी कोशिश करें हेल्पलाइन भी सेटअप करनी जा रही है
दी पब्लिक रिलेशन ऑफिसर इन नेवी सेड दैट द नेवी इज एंगेज्ड इन द ऑपरेशन एंड दे आर होपिंग टू कवर एज मच एज एरियाज They have sent boats, divers, food packets, medical items and other relief material.
From last evening, we are on to the situation. The situation, as it seems, is very grim. A lot of rains and a lot of flooding is happening all over the city and outlying areas. The Navy has set up the Maritime Operations Center, which is now being manned 24/7. We have a helpline also and all our teams, whether it is from Adyar, whether it is from Ramnad, whether it is from Rajali, they are on to the job. And we are sending boats, divers, food packets, medical relief, and all this is being sent to wherever it is being directed, or the requests are coming from the Chief Secretary and the Secretary Public. We are in touch with them, and all this activities are happening, keeping all the authorities informed. We have also sent a ship from Vishakhapatnam, which is coming with dispatch. That means it's coming full speed, and it is carrying around 11 to 12 boats. It's carrying extra divers. It is carrying extra swimmers. We are carrying medical bricks. Medical bricks means a lot of medicines are there. Then there are other relief material which is coming, and this ship is likely to reach there tomorrow morning. All the aircraft, helicopters, and other things are also being kept standby at Rajali, and also we have a helipad at Adyar, which will be made operationalized as soon as the request comes. Also, the UAVs from Ramnad also are being flown into the area to have a real-time damage assessment.